Welcome to another episode of Sports Encyclopedia Series, where you can learn about every single game that's ever existed on planet Earth. Today in our Sports Encyclopedia Series, we talk about paper airplane targets. So let's begin. Paper airplane targets is an interesting game that involves players flying airplanes towards a specific target. The basic objective of the game is to score more points than the opponent. How to play paper airplane targets? Paper airplane targets game needs paper airplanes, a target board with four circles, and a measuring tape. The basic concept of the game is players aiming to hit a target with a paper airplane. Four circles are drawn on a large target board in a line, starting with the first and then ending at the fourth. The fourth circle is worth 5 points, the second circle is worth 10 points, the third circle 15, and the fourth circle is 20 points. All players are given standardized paper airplanes before the beginning of the contest. On his or her turn, a player stands at the starting point, marked at a specific distance from the target board. On the whistle, the player throws their airplane towards the target board with the aim of landing it on the target board. Each player is given 4 turns, and points of all the turns are added up. If a paper airplane lands in multiple circles, a judge will determine which circle the paper plane is in most to award points. This game can also be played in teams in which each team has 4 players and the same procedures followed. How to win in paper airplane targets? The game is played to 100 points. The player or team that manages to get 100 points before their opponent is declared as the winner.
If you like the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.